So as a PHP developer, whilst you are left alone a lot of the time, it is also important to be a flexible team player. You might have a good solution of how to solve a problem, but more often than not, there's more than one way to solve a problem. And sometimes we just have to do that journey. So it's really good if you're not too precious about your work. If you're interviewing for a PHP developer, I'd definitely be ready to answer some technical questions about PHP, how you code, and just stuff that is part of the language. I might ask you about arrays, different types of arrays, types of variables, when to use them, things like that. Be ready. And also have code examples ready, even if they're printed out, just so that you could point and say, this does this, and then we go to there. And sometimes that just helps people sort of, they know that you know what you're talking about, even though they don't really know what you're talking about. If you were considering to be a PHP developer, I would absolutely tell you to go for it. It is a fantastic language. It's been around, it's trusted, so definitely go for it. If you can, get some front-end skills, understand a bit more about user experience and design and interface. Not that you'll really be doing that, but having a good understanding of that can really help you how you might code something.